Hi, I'm Kainoa Harbottle, and I have a special project for you, a brand new series that's called Kainoa on Coins. In this series, I share with you my favorite material, some of the best coin stuff, well, at least the best coin stuff that I think I do. And it's an opportunity for you, if you want to learn more coin magic or find little bits and pieces that you can take from them and apply to your work that you already do, this is the perfect series for you. Hey, Emily, how are you doing?
Hey, I'm good.
I hear you have a good imagination.
I do.
Okay, that's perfect. That's what we need for this. So we begin this series with imagination holding coins. Have you ever wanted to interact with a spectator, but you don't necessarily want to put your props in their hands? Have you ever wanted to look like you can do amazing coin magic, but you're afraid it was going to require too much sleight of hand? This routine is one of my favorite routines to do when I don't feel like working too hard, and I want to interact with the spectators, have moments where they get to perform the magic themselves, but they never, ever touch the props. It's one of these amazing moments where you get to interact with them, but they never handle anything. And it creates incredible magic and makes you look like you're a coin expert. Now I have the two and you have the two. That means you get to choose the ending of the trick.
Oh, you I like I, that.
I know, I was gonna say, this is a good trick. So what I want you to do is this. You can either put both the coins back in at the same time, or you can put them back one at a time, your choice. Which one are you gonna do?
One at a time.
Okay, so go ahead and put one back. Right there. Perfect. Did you imagine doing it?
Yeah.
So how many coins should I have now?
Three.
How many do you see?
Three.
Very good. So go ahead and put the next one back. So how many coins do you have?
None.
How many coins do I have?
Four.
How many do you see?
Four.
Four coins. There you go. So check out Kainoa on Coins and take your coin work to the next level.